pair. One driver must win to win the world championship or at least stay in the hunt. The first driver, under the gun, is in the tower lane with a red Pontiac Mahans. That is Dan Beal out of Hillsdale, Illinois. His opponent, one of the two Freeze brothers still in the program, this is Tim out of Menasha, Wisconsin, and his 6'3", 426 max wedge of Belvedere, Sport Fury station wagon. The Pontiac driver must stay in this race.